Coral Gables Venetian Pool is officially reopened, ready for swimmers to dive back into its refreshing waters. The Coral Gables landmark was closed during the winter season for 4 months, and during that time, the pool got some work done. The renovations and restorations to the 1920s building and some new landscaping have Venetian Pool looking similar to what you could have found in Coral Gables during its heydays. Venetian Pool Aquatic Supervisor Carolina Vester explains the process behind getting the renovation started.
We actually started the process of planning for the renovation about 3 years ago, looking to budget for the renovation, to come up with a list of items that kind of are priority in the facility. It is a 90-year-old building. It's on the National Historic Registry. So with the renovation, it's been very difficult to make sure that we don't compromise the original building and the original pool.
The Venetian Pool staff worked together with the Coral Gables Historical Department, Board of Architects, and other entities to come up with a plan that wouldn't compromise the historical aspect of the facility. The collaborative effort made the restoration possible. Venetian Pool now features an ADA-accessible front desk and concession stand, new walkway around the pool, the entire building re-roofed, new drainage, and the restoration made sure to salvage some of the original roof and drainage tiles. The Venetian Pool Beach also features new sand for swimmers to sink their toes into. But Vester's favorite part of the restoration?
Funny thing is, even though all the repairs got taken care of, but the thing that I'm most excited about is the landscaping. We've created that lush paradise and brought it back from the 20s, and here it is today, 90 years later.
During the reopening, Venetian Pool staff and lifeguards were on deck, finishing some training and feel totally prepared for any safety situation that may arise as swimmers begin to visit.
We do an extremely extensive training here at Venetian Pool. We keep all of our guards up to a very high standard. We train constantly. We make all of them have a mandatory of 4 hours of in-service training of various lifeguard rescues every single month. So we really keep up on them and make sure that they're all up to date.
The weather is starting to heat up here in Coral Gables, so be sure to take a dip at the newly restored Venetian Pool. The staff is ready for swimmers and sunbathers to check out the beautiful grounds.
We're very excited. Our staff is very excited. We're very proud of what it looks like, and we're just ready for summer and spring break.
For Coral Gables TV, I'm Natalie Gonaga.